Unlike most Let's Plays on this channel, this one is rated M for Mature, purely because of some strong language, so viewer discretion and all that jazz. Hey, what's up everyone, and once again, welcome back to Kirby Superstar with Yuri.
Hello.
Last time we took on the entirety of Dynablade, didn't expect it to all be one episode, but there we go. And this time, we are going to be starting up the Great Cave Offensive. Believe me, it is called that. I know the logo doesn't look like it says that. Would you?
They cut the logo off. We looked it up. Editor superimposed the actual logo on top of this logo.
There it is.
So you can
is.
See just how much of it's cut off. Look at that. It goes up to here.
I don't think it's cut off. I think it's just squashed down.
I really hope I've guessed correctly. It goes to here.
Alright, let's go. The Great Cave Offensive. Get through the deadly cave while collecting hidden treasures. So there's 60 treasures in this one. Oh, there's the logo.
Well,
there's 60 treasures in this cave.
Press B this time. Oh no, wait, we want to see this, don't we?
B doesn't even work. Yeah, I'd like that. Let's see. Let's just see what it says. Find treasures throughout the cave. It's fun and exciting.
We'll be the fucking judges of that, man.
You must find as many hidden treasures as you can. If you find a treasure, do that!
Up.
Kirby will vanish!
Oh my god, we just made 10 grand, bro, but let's retire.
God, if it was that
Screw
easy.
Screw you guys, we're not Let's Playing anymore.
If it was that- we cannot retire on 10 grand.
yeah.
Okay, lots of hidden treasures.
You know what? Let's Plays are going to be even more valuable, because you don't have to work jobs now. Oh, another 6 grand. God, fuck it. We're good.
How many can you find? Let's see. Well, we're going to try and get them all.
Co-op. I really shouldn't have just said the actual workplace. Never mind.
There's
public, I think.
Millions of those. Okay.
Yeah.
So, the bottom part of the screen is our little thing. That's nice. I think it's always like that. I don't know why I said that. Oh, press X to see the treasures you found.
Alright, cool.
Nothing!
Where'd our whip and our finger?
What?
Our gold medal and our whip. We can't retire now.
We can't retire anymore!
Go down.
Go down here.
Maybe we need bomb or something. Come back to that.
There's gonna be, like I said, 60. This place is split into 4 areas and we're gonna go for everything. I think I may have just found the first one.
Is it the gold? Yes!
Hey, we got
retirement
it back.
Plans back on!
Crocodile.
Get thrown in back in
there
the
you
Nile.
Go. Don't kill him. Oh.
I did it before I pressed any button. I think that was an automatic thing.
Is this? Yeah, that's it.
Secret.
Woo!
Mine.
Oh, it does let you do that. Okay.
Hooray!
It's Meowth's head coin. Thing.
The golden coin amulet.
Oh god! Did I just get eaten by that thing?
Oh, I'm up here now.
Yeah, what the waddle do? I need to get something. Crocodile. Alright, well, there's a thing.
Crocodile.
Oh, wait.
Okay,
one of these will screw us, I feel like. That one.
I'll do it. You go get the.
I don't know if that's gonna work.
Let's find out.
We just have to not hit that one. Are you struggling? Yeah, you can't go through lava, bud.
But can I hit the thing from here? Ah.
You're gonna die.
I need to hit the button. It won't let me do any moves now.
It's okay. This place is like a big open world. We could just go in that door we just went into and then come back. We just have to not hit that one particular bomb.
True. Oh, we'll probably need the waddle. Of the power.
No, we just have to not hit one of them. One of them activated that lava.
Oh.
Let me just go back.
I'm dumb then. I thought there was something blocking it and the lava replaced it.
Nah. Watch.
Uh-huh.
We hit that one. Oh god,
yeah, you dummy.
He sent his fist out.
That's a new way of saying he punched. I can't wait to watch our next boxing fight and being like, I came in, but he just kept sending his fist out.
Bro, you ever heard of Rayman? He sends his fists out.
Yeah, because he doesn't have arms. He can't punch, he commands.
Let me get the waddle do.
I do love Rayman, though.
Okay. Don't press your button, because Knuckle Joe likes his range.
I'm just gonna jump.
Oh my god, die. Okay. Yeah, hit that one, and then hit the one over here. And then you can go get it. Yeah. Yeah. These are a lot less spread out than I thought they were gonna be.
I mean, some of them will be. Surely.
I mean, we got what? Is that three or four? I think it was three.
That's, I thought that was two.
No, we got the gold coin, the gold medal, and now that.
Oh yeah, three then.
I want wing. Okay.
Oh, whoops.
You like collected that and didn't.
Oh god.
I don't know how I did that there, but okay. Oh, I forgot I do damage with my wings.
Oh, sick. That's really good. Where am I? Ow.
I think I got a rush, maybe? Okay.
You do.
Teamwork. Teamwork.
But like, hey. I can hit things and you can collect or run.
Oh.
Okay, well that sent us back, so let's not go through that one. Ready?
Yeah, so left then right.
It's okay, I can still get it.
Yeah. Not gonna go, whoa! Oh.
Hit that. Grab that.
Yeah! Crystal ball! Oh my god, now we're retiring.
I see in the future you're gonna be making more videos.
Let's plays.
The vlogs are suddenly caught up because Thomas can hire 50 editors at once. I'm dead. Thank you.
I'm guessing not this way. I need some health, so I'm gonna let you take the lead.
Want me to go back up?
Yeah, I don't think we can go right. I think
you silly bitch.
Is this where we're going? Where are we going?
I think we might need bomb for something. You can go down.
Oh, we can. I didn't even see that. I'm scared. I'm going to die.
Not if I help.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, I am of the belief. Oh, it's a treasure. Bruh.
Hell yeah.
If you kiss me, I get less health than if I just collect it myself.
Oh. Well then, I'll remember that. In future, you just get them all, because I can just keep coming back.
Okay. No, I am of the firm belief that at some point, Let's Plays are going to make a big comeback. I think this is just a way back. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I mean, do you remember how popular Let's Plays were? Like.
Yeah, what, stupid.
Six,
stupid
7 years ago?
You just existed and they'll give you- don't touch that block.
Yeah, I'm floating. I'm a true believer that they're gonna come back.
Greetings,
somehow.
True believers. Stan Lee here.
Cause right. The- at least
you're
for me-
You have to grab this. You have to grab this the second you land on it.
Okay. Oh. What
oh
the
my God.
Heck? Okay.
The Seiyu sword? Let's go.
Bro, we're so rich.
Oh my god, that must belong to the Seiyu clan in Yakuza 7, Like a Dragon. Which I've been playing a lot of.
No, what the heck was I saying? I am of the belief they're gonna come back. Echigo?
That's
candy?
The dude from Bleach.
It's your Smash Flash 2 main.
It actually is. So sick. Ah, well, I'm dead.
That's unfortunate. We got food. I think we just had to accept your death there. Screw attack.
From Zelda.
Yeah. Yeah.
I love the silence. I love the silence. I think those are Sophie's favorite enemies in this game.
They took forever
for
to die. What do we got down here? No, they're gonna come back because the next generation of kids is gonna want to watch this stupid. I don't know.
Oh yes, the next generation.
The Zoomers are gonna be like, "Yo, Chugga Conroy." Oh, okay.
You got murdered.
Whoa! Wait a minute.
Wait, press X. See if we've still got everything.
We do.
Not missed anything so far.
Oh, are they actually like in order on that screen?
I mean, I assume so, because when they collected them in the beginning, it was like number one. You press it again? Number one was the gold coin.
Yeah, they're in order. I'm just wondering if, like, it's just the order we collected them. Actually, no, because we got Echigo Candy before we got Screwball.
No, we got Echigo Candy after.
No, we didn't. That was up top.
We got Seiyu Sword after we got Screw Attack.
I don't think we did.
No, because we got Echigo last, because I made an Echigo. Wait.
No, because then we were like, oh, from Zelda. I went quiet, and then I died. Yes. Doesn't matter. I'm pretty certain they're all numbered accordingly. We'll meet you guys back there. You don't have to watch us go through all of that again.
We don't have to laugh.
You can fly. What are you doing?
I tried. Delayed.
Is this where we are? We're around here?
Yeah, around here.
Hi. I can't.
It's me, you fool. Damn it.
Can't even hit this. There we go. Oh yeah, we got that one. Yeah. Alright, that's the last thing we did.
That's where the screw attack was.
Screw attack!
And the Ichigo was above, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, because this is the guy who killed me. We didn't go through yet, I just want to check if there's anything around here.
There's a one-up.
I don't know if this is a... Yeah, this looks like a way to go. Let's go in the door. Whoa, look at him go! Tarzan! This is a very shiny door. Oh.
Oh, it's like a safe spot, I believe. Oh,
wait, listen,
it's the melee music, yeah.
It's the All-Star music!
Yeah. Save point.
Yeah!
Yeah!
I died right before a save point!
Hurrah!
I don't know if that actually worked. It won't let me do it again, so I'm assuming it did.
It won't let me do it, so...
I kind of want to try again, just to be... Because I hit...
Wait, does it give us another...
Okay, yeah, B doesn't work. It has to be A.
Yeah. Does it give us another Maxim?
Oh.
Hey, good to know.
We already got one Maxim. We don't need more.
Oh my god, it's the kiss room.
Whoa. What if we kissed in the kiss. In the kiss room?
Guaranteed kiss room. What if we kissed to the melee all-star music?
Oh. Oh, okay.
That's done something.
Back that way then? I think? Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Push me. No, you are too fast. Oh. Oh my god. He's struggling in there. Okay, did... okay, kiss, punch.
Yo, kiss?
No,
now we can hit that.
Feel like
that
I
want right?
I feel like I should stay here just in case it falls.
Okay, I can't really
I don't think
move.
It will, but just in case. Yeah, that guy's kind of beating the crap out of us from the other side of the wall.
Fuck out of
it. Okay.
It wouldn't let me attack.
Oh, God. Ah, bomb. Here. Wait, that didn't work at all.
It don't work. It don't work. Nothing works.
Touch it.
It don't
Why does
me.
That not work? Okay. Well, bye.
All right,
maybe kill that guy. Is he is he cutter or is he
go
bomb?
Up.
I think
go
he's cutter.
One.
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
There we go.
He's causing problems. There's a guy down here now, too. There we go. Oh.
That's from Mario 2 or 3 or something. Mario 2.
I mean, it's not called the Phantom Mask, but I guess it's the same thing.
It's the closest.
Okay.
I guess.
Oh, boss
okay, let's not stand in the way.
Bonkers.
Some people think I'm bonkers. I just think I'm an uppercut man.
Just every time we seem bonkers.
You dizzy hey. Rascal, blood.
Come here!
Oh, perfect little fight, no damage. What happens if we do go down?
You do go down!
Okay.
You're gonna die.
Yeah, that's a death. Camera was not panning
I feel
at
like,
all.
Oh, you know what? We probably could have destroyed those and had bonkers fall down there.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh my
Ooh,
god.
Fucking hell, spooky!
That was terrifying! Yoink. Yoink. Okay, we got something up here. I'll let you do it. There we go. The Star Stone.
That's a very specific amount of G's. Right,
ow!
I'm gonna hit him. Okay, wrong way.
Leave it up to you, okay. Bud.
Fuck.
And stay here.
There we go.
I missed. There we go.
Oh my god, neat.
Nothing up there. I see some food up at the top. Oh, he just sent that all the way down. You see that?
Yeah, my man's going for it. Alright, I gotta remember to go down over there.
You do go down.
You do go- Wait, is there anything on this side?
There's a treasure.
We get this first.
We have...
Beast Fang. Oh my god. That destroyed Tom Riddle's diary.
Okay. I guess.
I think we should go back and check before we continue on.
I feel like there's just a ladder up. And then...
No, there's something going downwards to the left.
Is there?
Yeah. We didn't go down.
We probably get to it this way, right?
I mean, no? Not if it goes down, we're just going up.
I feel like the down was just where we came from, was it not?
I thought we came from the left.
Yeah, left and down.
No, this is like a separate room in between the down.
We can go check!
Like, this ladder here to the left. Like, not this one. But like... here.
This
we came from the top left, didn't we?
This is where we fought Bonkers.
I'm done.
And then we just went up to the left to get the first treasure.
Okay, cool. Oh wait, it was down here.
We went down there already.
We went down there. Okay.
Ow.
I can see why Sophie always wants a nap.
I kind of want to try out the plasma power, but I keep killing them when I get to them. Alright, let's see. Ooh. Oh, laser!
I'm a fire in my laser.
I got hammer back.
Yeah.
I would like laser.
Alright.
Would you like to be bonkers?
Sure, bonk me up. I'm large!
I love how he puts his hand up and he goes, oh!
No good.
Oh, that's not laser?
Oh, we need cutter for this.
Well, there's a Sir Kibble right out this door.
Yeah.
Yoink.
Ooh!
How is that not laser?
I did
laser
not in this game? What the fuck was that?
Whoa. No, oh, okay. What if we kissed in the hole?
What if we kissed in the cutter hole?
Oh!
What if we died in the trees?
Right.
Oh, we're still back here.
How far back was this? Oh, it's right here.
We'll cut ahead.
Yeah. Oh my god, we have to fight him again. Oh, he's dead.
Oh, good thing we cut ahead. Oh gosh.
Are you good? Oh, let me try out the...
I'm good. Can I come back down?
You're up there. There we go.
Yeah, we're letting you go down.
How does this... Oh, he does have the static charge thing. Yeah.
I've got your forward air from melee.
Wait.
I've got your side
that's
B
not
from...
his forward air. Wait, we need him. Don't kill him. Be a dude. There you go.
Oh my, god. I'm Rayman. I can just float by holding A. That's cool. Can I just... Oh, I can just float up and down. Yo, this is sick.
Oh
my god, I do the Kamehameha. How do I do that? I just went...
Kamehamehi.
I did the hand motion. Or like the Hadouken hand motion or something.
I'm floating. I have to know if there's a secret.
I will look down, don't you worry. Before we hit these.
Oh, there we go. Oh my god.
Thomas J. Ashwell, as I live and breathe.
I love this. Oh, Kirby!
Thomas.
I'm sorry! Well, at least now we know what happens if we game over. Continue.
Game end.
Take that off.
Wake up!
Why? Why did you just say game end?
Because it said... No, it's a game end.
Oh.
I'll go down. And I'll hit this.
Sorry, we got it. You can just go hit that one.
I'll get this one. Oh, where am I?
You missed! There we go.
We back?
We have a bandana!
No. 1990.
You know who wears that?
Thomas J. Ashwell.
Yeah, not at this current moment, but yes I do. Why can I do that? Okay. But you know, bandana Waddle Dee? You know
I've never
him?
Heard of him.
Hold on. Well, he took my power.
Are we not going down the hole?
He took my power.
Grab that dude.
He doesn't give us anything.
Use him to kill.
Oh, I guess we did. I thought I hadn't opened up the hole for some reason.
Yep. You did. Bye, Woody.
Oh, there you go. You turned into... what's his face? He's coming for me!
Why are you worried? You haven't got an item to steal.
Oh, I was gonna get abducted.
Ah, we took an entire season.
Heck yeah.
Only 250 grand.
Ah! Okay, I'm gonna take...
Oh, I got a pot peach. I'm here. Pot peach.
There we go.
Look at my rainbow
now
slash.
I can whoop. Whoop. So I believe that's the last treasure for the first area.
We got
which
13.
Means we have 13 of them, yeah. I believe. Yep,
so
13.
We do.
So we just have a boss, and then it moves us on to the next one, I believe. Wow, you're adorable. Why do you look like that? That's so cute! I hit the wrong button again. I love that. I'm gonna be sword.
Actually, this is gonna be silly. I'm gonna be this.
Alright. Ah, yes.
Oh, it's time for him.
It is large. Him. Fatty whale.
This was a problem for me when I played it on the DS. Wow. Ah, the sea. The super effect chip going hard.
Look at his pipe. What a sophisticated gentleman. Ow. I love how the music just cuts out completely while I'm getting my power back.
I'm very low on health, I just realized.
You are, yeah, goddamn. Oh, god, how do you deal with this guy? Okay. Awesome.
I don't think that's gonna
do as much damage as you can while you're exploding.
I can't do any attacks, so I'm here. Oh, I got the rock.
You got-
I stole it.
Okay. Oh, god.
You just try and stay out of danger, you.
Ah!
Don't miss.
I'm blocking, it's fine.
Got it.
Yeah! Goodbye, fatty whale. Now you are small whale.
Nice.
So I believe that's just first area done, let's see. I guess so.
Get that max-
there you go. Oh. Minecart, to the next area. This is adorable.
Can I jump out?
It's called trolley. Oh. Bye! Can I jump? Oh no!
Yes you can, that's what I got out.
I meant, can I jump the cart? Like Donkey Kong Country. Apparently not. No, it's fine.
No, it didn't matter anyway. Oh, I'm going back!
Oh, bye! And okay, this I believe is the start of the next area. Do we have a map? No. I swear we had a map.
Yes, not.
Interesting. Alright folks, that's gonna be it for this first episode of The Great Cave Offensive. Next time, we'll continue through and collect more treasures and win video game.
Yes!
So if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let us know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and we'll see you guys then.